you see here is a very powerful herb. It has about 25 rare minerals and trace elements. In Indian Ayurvedic medicine, this is considered a brain food for the brain.
As a tea?
It helps with memory.
Do you eat the leaf or as a
we
tea?
Just eat it raw. You can also make a kind of a paste with it, a spicy paste, and eat it. In Malaysia, they take this with a chili paste. It's most of the time eaten raw. The Chinese make a drink out of it. Yes.
Okay.
It grows very easily here.
We call it hydrocotyl.
Huh?
We call it hydrocotyl. It's botanical name.
No, there is a common English name for it. It's called penny's wort.
Yes, that's
penny's wort.